I still have a bunch of stuff in the chest. Oh yeah, it's a little boondocks he gave me. Lord almighty. Got a shit gun. Got that. Oh, where did I? I'm gonna put the rocks at. No, there. Oof, Lord Almighty. Thought I crafted. Ah, there it is, yeah. Oh, I already done that. Seems that my brain is not ready for the day. I was wanting to download a mod too. Oop, 1 second, let me get something. You all know that sound pretty well. Here we go. We have the extensions back. Okay, what is rubbing against what? Oh, it's that. Sorry, I'm wearing my hoodie that I got back from my girlfriend, who's had it for like the last 3 months straight. So, we definitely need to find another place to live. I cannot deal with this anymore. I think that will be my objective for now. That house looks nice. Let's see. Ooh, I'm not going down that way. I won't be able to get out. Da-da-da-da. Props to Big Nate for when this man loots, he misses half the stuff in the room. Oh god. Or he leaves other things. That's where he put his pants. Oh, it's to the other room. Oh, cool, energy. How the fuck did we get out of here? I don't think we did. I think we ended here, didn't we? So we're still just kind of stuck in this house. Alright. Oh, it's actually not too far away. I don't hit the scrap button. No, doesn't do a lot of meat. Save my shots for boars and deers. Mm-hmm. And repair kits. Useful. Guessing this is his fire. Something healing factor, yeah. And oh, right. Level 4 for that? Okay, so does that mean I can make a wolf bench already? No. Just forget. Engineer advanced items such as workbenches, electrical items, and traps. Learn to craft. Generators advanced. Craft workbenches. Okay, so you can craft a forge before you can make a workbench. That doesn't really make too much sense to me. Town really goes pretty far. Ooh, that's a nice looking house. Oh, it's the traders, never mind. No wonder it's nice looking. This is about to really suck, because, oh, okay. Well, I don't know what C does either, so it could still really suck. So I'm going to make sure my guns are reloaded. Wish I was anywhere else but in a clearing. Oh, there's a rock. Can I get up said rock? Please tell me I can get up said rock. I can get up said rock, okay. I knew something bad was gonna happen. It's a bunch of bikers too. It sucks. Yeah. Making my way downtown. I survived! And now I've got the care package. Food! And melee mods, I guess it works too. Okay, what can I put on here? Shaft. Has a chance to stun and slow. Tools. Oh. We want to use this more often. Is this down? Against stone. Oh, I used to be able to put the burning shaft on there. It's gone now. A long shaft or blade. Oh, I was about to say, it said it could go on there before. And then just sets the whole thing on fire. Great for those nighttime digs. You dig some? You dig. Okay. Those things do not die that easily, usually. They take a lot of shots. But nice try, huh? Look at this ugly dude. Gross. Disgusting. I thought I had a wrench. No, I've got hammers. I don't have wrenches. If I had wrenches, that'd be awesome.
Maybe not have wrenches.
Aw.
Parkour! Parkour!
And in the safe zone. Touchdown. Can't do nothing to me. Turtle bus. Oh, shuttle bus.
Okay, fucker. You respect the shop rules. We'll get along just fine.
What
did
you just call me? Traitor wrecked. Get wrecked.
Ooh.
Lucky goggles. Pretty sure mine are better, aren't they? Wait, do I even have them, actually? Now that I think about it. Facial piercings? Huh. Okay. Gothic pants and boots. What exactly is this guy, got this stuff for? Questionable means. Very questionable. Cooking pot. Sell you one of those. I'm gonna keep the other ones because he might need them. That can be dropped. That can be sold. Sold. Shovel. That's not worth them.
AK-47 machine gun? Oh my gosh. That's that.
This is the section that you really want to get into. It's where you get all that good, good stuff. Oop, there's a wrench. For 420. If I brought the other
shit,
coins.
Man, I treat you that good and you don't even fucking tip me.
Oh, which am I dude? No, I'm just kidding. Fuck it! Before I go out, because I know you're gonna start fucking with me, love. Uh, I safe? Yeah, I'm still safe. Tinkerer. There we go. Finally finished that. Has 48 pin points. You're just like constantly checking it to see when you'll get there so you can spawn something else in. Yes, little snakey. Snakey girl. I could have swore I've been through here before. Because I saw a dog and I said, and then there was a dude that was on the other side of here. No, she says as innocently as one can while checking her points. It's a weird sound register. Disgusting. Who would throw their trash away? Just gather it up. Lucky Looter should, yeah, should help me greatly when it comes to getting stuff. Oh, you've made me blurry. I don't do good with motion sickness or motion blurs, so this is going to be me sitting in my inventory for a while now. Yeah, no. Maybe no like. You know what? Hashtag B. Let's go put it at 50-50 vote. Get fucked. Get fucked, love! Get fucked! Nerd! Oh, God. How much more do I have on this? 9 seconds. That doesn't help at all. Oh, shit. Okay. Ooh. Not. No! No vehicle! Oh, what a shame. Yeah, speaks of the stream, we can fight back! Besides, joke's on you, I can't even remember what's in my backpack. Well, I seem to have come in the wrong way. Ow, fucking piece of shit. That was definitely not supposed to come through here. I feel like this floor is gonna collapse somewhere. You got 14 points now on. Can't spend it on nothing! Just gotta sit back now. Just watch me enjoy this game. What a shame. Could have, like. Oh, I'm in a crack house. Holy shit, I'm actually in a crack house. Well then. So they're gonna come busting through there like the Kool-Aid man. Oh, no, guess not. Ah! Guess so. Guess not. Ew. It's like somebody tied off a rubber glove. Gross. I said rubber glove, but everybody else thought something different. Filthy. I get to loot a crack house. This is what a drug bust feels like. Oh my gosh, look at all these goodies. There's a bone in there. What the fuck? Ah, my flaming shovel. Bar stools in a crack house. Got bar stools in my crack house. What does that look like? It'll break. Huh. There's a lot of, like, drug stuff everywhere. Oh shit. I knew the floor was gonna collapse. Just didn't know it was gonna be that entire fucking room, apparently. Well, there's usually like dogs and stuff down here. But, oh. Have put me in quite the quagmire here. Oh. Really gotta look down more often. I did not notice that. So it's like this entire room, huh? Huh. Oh, it's like all through there. 31 points. You really want it, aren't you, love? I'll take that. No, I can't take that. Well, if I exit now, I won't ever get it back. Oh, it's just the one. Well, yep. Come here. Goodbye. To do. There's water anyway. Coming up yet? Gat in the toilet? What? Gat in the crack house? Tin cans. Hun, put some more clothes on. Dear Lord. You're practically nude. This looks like stairs. Ninja. Ah! Not a ninja. Oh, was he supposed to fall down on me? Call me the kneecapper! Execution. Or not. He's a biker. Hadouba! I missed. Hadouba! Now, what are you going to do? Bye. What? Have a fun time. Yep. Grarr to you, too. Grarr. Antifreeze. It's kind of necessary, but not really. Oh, I missed. I got some peas. I don't think there was a time where it was like food desperately needed. recycle the cans. Ah. Floating lantern. Aww. Usually they float. Because the game kind of buggy. Oh gee, I wonder if there's going to be something on this side of that door. Who could have guessed? There's multiple somethings. Okay. What? Oh. Red ladder in the crack house. What's upstairs? Ooh, steroids. Don't mind if I do. Stuff for infection. Oh no, it's about to be nighttime. Great. Let's grab that. Gonna go up the ladder in the crack house. Oh, wait, it's over here. Up the ladder in the crack house. After I look at this. Oh, delicious. Oh my god, that should not have 1,000 health. What the fuck? Oh, that's. Gotta. We don't have feathers. We don't need feathers. That's fine. It's the toilet. Yeah, the toilet. No, yeah, the toilet. There we go. Here's a weapons thing, but anytime there's a weapons thing, there's always like a small disadvantage somewhere. Shotgun choke. Can I just add that to all my guns right now? Will this take any of that? Oh, we'll take that. Cool. So I can at least carry it, even though I'm not gonna use it. Gotta be. Okay. Gonna hide under. Oh. Thank you. So if you just break locks or safes and whatnot, you actually won't have to open them back up again when the loot respawns. She's counting her pimp points. I can see it. As I'm stuck in a house and it has turned nighttime. So normal zombies now are even worse. And now that I've said that, I'm going to upgrade this. A level 4 hunting rifle. Pipe rifle. I'm not even sure that sells for anything. It sells for 36. Is better? That is still better. The level 1 regular hunting rifle is still better. That is a shame. That's alright. Still something. Whoop. Just gotta squeeze my little booty over. Say that place actually looks kind of nice, even with a giant hole in it. Maybe I could fix that, but oh, that's the place with the car in it too. Yeah, that's right. Never mind. No longer nice. I don't like it anymore. I wonder if I could actually make that shot. Nice. Well, I'm moving target. To be fair, that is just like a few pixels. Gonna repop over here. There we go. Don't have a lot of ammo for this, but oh, there was a second part to this. Levitating boxes. There's nothing else over here, though. Just the dupe that dropped down on us. Oh, no, it's a stairway. Oh, shite, fucking Jesus. Don't panic. Use your brain. Use your noodle. Use your guns. Smart noodle. Good noodle. Who's a good noodle? Oh, I am. I'm a good noodle. Yes, I am. I'm a smart noodle. I think with my head. Boop, boop. I'm a great noodle, and that's why I'm not dead. Oh, okay, that was the beginning I was supposed to go through instead. Not the way I actually went through. Where's Dad? Oh. Boots with the fur. Didn't know they had shit kickers in her. Okay, except for that. Nothing over that way. Looking like holding my shovel out. Ah, there's the floating lantern. My house is right there. I guess I was like just a step away from it rendering in that it's my house. What? Ugh. Brass takes four fucking ever, I swear. Okay. What do you mean no room in the inventory? Oh, because it's leather. Oh, because of the shit kickers? Safety! Wait. Oh, my house is the place that has, like, the six different ways inside. Oh. Wah! It's too bad this buff doesn't actually last too long. But it's still a good one. How much was that one? It goes in buffs. Buffs. Boost melee. That's around like 100? Jesus. I'm gonna pause it for a second. Actually, no. I guess we'll keep going. Wait, what? Huh? What? Oh, okay, it's over here. Playing like fucking whatchamacallits. Scooby-Doo or something. Okay, I'm gonna turn this into the cell shit box. Recog? Doesn't this reset? Oh, range damage. This is range damage. I thought it reset your skill points and whatnot. That's cool too. It's cool too. Nice. Don't care. Sell those. Sell a couple of those. Sell some of that. That's like 5 points. What else can I sell? I don't care to sell anything else. Make bacon and eggs.
Bacon and eggs, I got the bacon and eggs, yeah, yeah.
Bacon and eggs, haha. It's gonna take 2 minutes, 14 seconds. They really gotta work on that transparency. It is so hard to see that. Oh shit.
I'm afraid like he's in danger.
Oh, Elmo is definitely in danger. Let's beat him. Thirsty? I'm just getting some water though. Did I die? It's coffee. Is that regular water in here? Drink it all. Bitch. Fix it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Jumped off the house. What a way around. Where did they? What are you breaking? Stop breaking shit. I don't know where you are. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna live in this house, so just keep breaking shit. I don't care. Sorry. Oh no, I'm 87.7 umbrella. No! Can't believe I'm so umbrella right now. Unbelievable. So umbrella. Standing next to a fire should get me drier. Ooh. On you, I will sit here all day. Unless you somehow found a way to get to me. Then I will not be able to do that. Oh. Did you not know the door? Probably. Sound. Just gonna get out of here. Oh shit, it just came out of nowhere. And yay! Nice. What did I just get? Military fiber. Cool. It's like a late game. Whoa. It's got late game material. I think. What am I using? You bet your sweet pippy I did. I'm sure I can get up now, can I? I cannot. Fancy toilet! Oh. Paper! It though. No, the night's almost over. Fuck off. Damn it. Just got this new chair. Leave me alone. I don't wanna, but I'm gonna have to. Oh, I'm scared. There's a lot of them. Definitely scared. Whoop, chair's coming up with me. Fuck you guys. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Don't forget me. That's a lot of them. Ooh, that is a lot of them. That is a lot of them. You guys are gonna break like the only way up to me. For a minute, stop doing that. But nice try, hon. I'm in a save zone. You have to wait for me to get that. I lack wood. Yeah, I'll show you who's got the wood. Well, that explains a lot. Mama, me! You're breaking everything. Trying to get to me. Let's see. Potted plant. That works for now. Dos potted plantes. No, my potted plantas, my plantalonas, whatever shall I do? Okay, once I leave the safe zone, then your little sneaky beaky thing will work. Your little biker dude will spawn in. But till then, I can take my time. Sexual Tyrannosaurus.
Rar.
Shall I go out? Maybe not. Shall I go? Maybe not. Shall I go? Maybe not. The world will never know. I guess we'll go. Book supplies? That'd be awesome. I like books. Are useful and good and awesome and cool. Your biker should spawn in at any given moment. The game will probably do it at the same time the vote ends. Oh, game, how you like to fuck me. That's fine. You will learn. Oh yeah, you can crawl up a lattice. Forgot about that. Until I saw it. Oh, you voted for book supplies. Thank you, baby. There's no water in this one. I need to find a water source. Otherwise, I'm gonna get parched. Ooh, there's multiple. I didn't know there was more than one. This would be like the time that the biker comes in. Ooh, I can make beer. You're more accurate when firing a rapid firing 9mm. Oh. Dirty Harry something. Bicycle chassis! Maybe robotic turret ammo. Oh, armor piercing. Not bad, not bad. Thank you very much, baby. Gotta get some sleeper soon, though. Hey, that one doesn't have water in it either. Damn. Cool thing about quests. Once you start this quest, this whole little chunk resets entirely. So that car, if I was to destroy it, would reset, so another car would appear in its wake, which I left my wrench behind. Damn it! There's like a list of tools you bring. Pretty much what I've got with my hotbar is what you bring. Minus the bow. You're good on ammo. You place the bow with the, I've got a sledgehammer. Preferably, I use like a... Oh shit. This could kill me. We live to fight another day. Did I get him with that shot? Or did I miss it entirely? I feel like I missed. I'm gonna aim it, didn't I? Done with this one though. So goodbye to your legs. Should find a sweet spot. Tail. Eat vitamins to cure this. Oh, well, I guess I gotta go home anyway. The game has decided. I don't remember getting fatigued so easily. Ooh, that scared me. Oh, celebration. Oh, yeah. I forget what celebration does. Stats. Cool. Use. And what else was I needing? Wrench, that's right. Wrenchy boy. Okay. Here's another one of these. We've got some to spare, so. Could always make some first aid kits. Now if I break a leg, now that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Ooh, a pain in my legs. Should've brought some repair kits. Nah, it's fine. Just a couple of cars. Just taking a put, a couple of cars. Ooh, splatter, oof. I realize it's the driver. Probably the driver. Always wear your seatbelt, children. That way when you're knocked unconscious, the car's still running, the exhaust manifold's been breached, you could just slip away peacefully. I'm gonna have to delete that from the VOD now. like he's faking it. I always see more cars that I can't. Nice try. Get badoofed by the blunderbuss. It's like a little happy celebration. It's a surprise! You made it! You didn't die! Woo! Cars can't loot, I always break down. Unless it's in areas like this, then I'll break it down. So it's just gonna respawn anyway. And I got a better chance getting a battery and an engine, which are really hard to get. Well, a decent battery, anyway. Ah! Speaking of the devil. The devil shall appear. I see a chicken in the distance. Look at him run between the stalks of grass. Oh, I lost him. Where'd he go? He's just blending in over there? Where did he go? Yeah, maybe he despawned. He was just like running right there. Huh. Guess he despawned, dude. Okay, that is everything on the outside. Oh. I don't think I've been through here before, so. Something has went through here, though. Or maybe I didn't. I don't know. Maybe we have went through here. Huh. Yeah, we went through here then. Yeah, Nate went through here. That's why loot's like half cleared out. Oh, it's the snack area. Is it? No, it's not the snack area. No, yeah, no, I remember this area now. We both went through here, and I cleaned out the kitchen. Almost entirely cleaned out the kitchen, I guess. Oh, God. Oh, it was a scare. God. The dogs are the worst. The dogs are always the worst. That's the worst scare to have. I got pins and needles when I heard the barking. Dingus. Dingus Khan at your service, sir. Okay, there's nothing like really worthwhile breaking down. I need pipes from this. Nice. Oh, that's not gonna do anything. I will though. Cool. Now it's just cloth. Maybe? A new vote has started. Oh, random tough horde, biker horde, big mama horde. I've got like two weapons. Why is it choosing out those really hard ones? Oh yeah, this is the area that like the landmines and stuff. You never ate his chitty. You didn't eat the chitty. Big Mama Horde. You want to see that? We're rocking around. Do this. Itch my eye. And then I run away. Because fuck that. See, look, it didn't even die from that. Fuck! Now I missed. What's his name? The traitor. Over there! Then I have to kill these guys, or they just don't go away. But I'm also not doing a lot of damage, because I am very underleveled for them to be spawning. Oh, she gained it on me. Look, Mama, go away. Mama. Go away, Mama. Oops. She keeps spawning to me. I'm in the safe zone, fuck off. Against it, please. There used to be a... Oh, okay, yeah, so that's cool. Yeah, so I get... Ooh, ammunition. Thank you very much. So... Yeah, I get a reward if I survive it. You get more points. You get, like, a whole boatload of points if you kill me. So... Oh, is it gonna rain? That's actually like a nice darkness. I like that. Doesn't hurt my eyes. Water!
Mega Crush.
Always sell stuff to him first. So I've got this bonus for a minute. Meow.
Stop staring, asshole.
Well, I love you too, man. Yeah, plenty of brass, don't need it. Don't need that. Oh, keep the battery. Sell these, cause I already had it learned, then he has it learned too. Is that really all I had to sell him? Shit, could've swore I had more. Guess not. Oh, here it is. Those three, didn't I have gold nuggets in here? Guess not. Alrighty. Nice. Gold chassis. Oh, an anvil. Guns. Oh, the anvil's a good buy, though. Yeah. We'll buy it. Something I'm gonna need. Lockpicks. What about? You don't have anything else.
Be careful out there.
Oh, just a crate. Ooh, night vision goggles. What the fuck? Goodbye, but get me all safe. Where is this? That hurts my eyes. But I can wear those. So I like to keep that. Sell those. That's my one mayonnaise.
All that damn gawking at goods, and that's all you buy?
Yep, I didn't even buy anything. Oh, I can't touch stuff in this area. Can't touch stuff. You're cold, fine clothing, dig shelter. Kind of like, decently. Does this have any, like, resistances? No. Oh, you scared again. Shut. It's my attic room anyway. Oh. Ooh, that'd be a perfect one. Resourceful would help me get more stuff out of the cars. Deafen? Oh, not being able to hear stuff is so bad in this game. Gotta clean up the roads. I'm gonna wait for that vote to end before I dismantle anything else. Fifty-fifty, that's fair. Hun, I love that you're here. I love that you're interacting in stream, but I love it when you take care of yourself more. So, get some sleep for me. Chosen Deafen. Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna break stuff down then. For 5 minutes, I can't hear nothing. I can't hear anything, and I'm just like filling in noise for myself. I wonder if Deafen works with a scare. Like, if you used scare, would I be able to actually hear it? Because I don't think so. It wouldn't really make sense to. Oops. Fuck. solar panels. Get anything out of these? Nope. Oh, we repair it. Oh, I don't have a repair kit. Oh, I can't hear the sound of it denying me the repair. Oh, you did use scare. I don't know. Weird. And cool at the same time. Or maybe it holds it off. It might hold it off. That might be what it's doing. Ah! I heard it that time. We'll go home first. Oh, right, I can't do anything with it. Sheet. Be Buffalo Bill's house. Lay down, be less active. Well, I know you were packing. It is like near on 4 right now. Or isn't it? It's like 4:15, 4:30-ish. So why don't you get some sleep, because I know you got work and some all the time, even though you're working on your birthday. Shout out to TB, because it's her birthday. She turned 20 today. Oh. Oh, that's right. She's getting older. Go through the stuff I'm going to sell first. That is pretty much it. Just that one thing, huh? Alright. I will take. No, I won't take. Can't take. Shit, there's a lot of stuff in here. Thought I had more. Oops, coins. Oh, there you go. That's right. Anymore. Okay, so medical supplies. needed to, and get some good sleep for me. And I will see you in the morning. That's good enough, huh? There really is no other way of getting out of here. I guess that's fast enough. Is that him? I think it's him. I just saw that. And two is kind of bad, too. Not the worst, but pretty annoying. Dynamite. When they start speeding up, that's the problem. empty mixed Sudan. No, empty. But lootable, therefore it shall live for now. Really gotta get a vehicle. I can't do this walking thing all the time. I'm tired of walking everywhere, all the time. In every game. Maybe you're riding something, but your distance is just done well. There wasn't a growl before. What kind of random attack is this? Because I... Why can't I fucking jump? Deafen as well. A horde of dogs, huh? Jesus. Now I am severely fucked up. I'm also concussed and fatigued again. Yeah, I really don't remember being fatigued this often. Oh, I'm like really badly infected too. And I don't think we have any antibiotics, so might have just been better off dying at that point. Right next to the trader, should have just ran inside. No, because I could not run the dogs. Fuck. Should have known I hadn't gotten them all. There's another one right there. What the fuck? Really for the leather. No, I guess the rotten flesh does help too. Oh, got an engine. Okie dokie.
A sale is a sale, even if it's to a scumbag like you.
I'm just hoping there's something in this airdrop that's gonna work. Oh, I can hear again. Never thought I'd miss the sound of my trancing feet. Probably not stick around. I don't think that gets worse. Potato. So potato. Make sure to plant more potatoes. One. Ooh, 112. Nicely done, hon. Nicely done. Got a lot of eggs. Make a lot of bacon and eggs. Oh, good question again. It's been like 2 minutes. What is the basis of it? Oh, that's it. Nitrate. They've got a jar of honey, that's about it for my infection. I've got an infection. Oh, I'm dirty. There's my house. Like I said, still have some time. I could have sworn we searched the basement. Oh, Nate searched the basement. So I've been living here this whole time and I haven't looked. No bother, because I thought we'd search the basement. Oh my gosh, I'm hungry now. Is there a problem I don't currently have? Minus not having enough jelly to get fucked! Take it back. I have enough. It's okay. I don't need more. I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Sorry for going too far. Something tells me. It's a secret. Secret cardboard box with all the crack pipes. I knew it. What the fuck is this? Take it apart. Apparently I can. I just got metal from it. I got mechanical parts. Is it a filing cabinet that you don't actually get? Oh, it's electrical parts. Fuck. Naughty to shit. Oh, water. Nice. Tools. Concussion. Oh. horse. Got it. $10 cash. Alright. Honey, 5%. Oh, I don't think that's enough. There. It's mostly everything. So now I'm super thirsty. Oh, it's a baked potato. Well, might as well eat it then. I really hope those jars of honey actually stack, because if so, then it should bring it down 10% when it was only at 9.1. But if not, then that sucks. I've wasted a jar. Oh, there's a bunch of cars over there. It's like three of them, plus that one, four, five, six. Is that a work truck? Again, I'm not gonna take both work trucks. So maybe there's like possibly three or four. I want to say at least four. The ones we see don't have an opening. Or have a. They don't have trunks and whatnot, so. Should be fine. What if we just check out the house next door? This one actually looks kinda good. Tighter? That was kind of tighter. Biker ever get spawned in? I just remembered that you'd spawned that biker in, but it never actually spawned in. Maybe it didn't actually want to spawn. Be very quiet. Can you go through there? Batters up. And swing him. Twasn't. Enough of y'all are up here. That makes my infection worse when I get hit. Tastes bad. Fuck! Stop dodging, Karen. Oh, maybe this wasn't a good idea. that. Okay. Seems like it's everyone. Wow, this would actually be a... Yeah, this would be a nice house. I don't know why I hesitate. He get bored? What the fuck? Huh. If you do break light on sight with him, then they do that. Cool. Let's go back upstairs. There's some minor holes. That's fine. We can fix that. Easy. Where I got the materials to fix it. I guess I can take that. Make some goldenrod tea and eat it. Get dysentery and then cure ourselves. Something moved. Mess up the PC gamer setup. No! See, this is my kind of house. I would love to personally live in a house like this. It's simple. Still homey. Spacious. I mean, minus this part. This here? No. I mean, how are you gonna have this big old bathroom but have a really shitty bedroom? Like that. Jesus. Hold. More honey. Ooh, fancy toilet. How are you gonna have like a tiny little walkthrough? Call it a bedroom. And then ooh, it's got a purple to it. I have a giant bathroom like that. Like, that's ridiculous. The loot room. Oh. It's actually a loot room too. Oops. And I forgot that it has splash damage. Mm-hmm. everything in it. Alright, I can get out of here. Kinda like south though. I think I will take it. It's on the edge of town too. It's not like in the middle, so it's not gonna stop too much from respawning. So that's good. Right, make a bridge between the two. Yeah, we'll set up there. But we have also hit our 2 hour mark, so I will be taking a break. Un momento. Radiator. Yeah, sell those. Yeah, looks good to me. Keep the lid. Oh shit, forgot to pull the medical stuff. I don't think there was anything. Hey, my infection's gone too. Goody. I need. Do I need? Ah, I need to do that. We've got 500 blocks to get started. We are going to pause that. We're going to pause the game real quick. We are going to take a quick break, and then I will hop back in for... well, actually, it's 5:10. I've got work tomorrow. I've only got a couple more hours left, so I'm going to have to call it there, to be honest. Well, at least we did find a place. Sorry, I'm not even gonna be able to carry on. But we found a place. It's right next to us, but it works. I mean, that's cool. So, let's see if we can find somebody real quick. Ah, sad face. Nobody is currently on, but let's see if we can find. Dear Lord, there's a lot. There is
a lot,
but none of them are in English, so can't really say I'm going to be able to recommend one of those. Max on? Ah, Max just got off. You're kidding me. Ah, that sucks. Let's see. Oh, fun to watch. I'm not sure. I think we're just gonna end it there. Can't really find anybody that's. Well, I mean, some look fun, but they're not exactly in English, so kind of hard. Bit of a language barrier there. So I'm going to end it there for the day. As always, thank you all for joining me. I hope you all had fun, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!